I agree. I don't think. Oh, we got.
Okay, well,
oh,
I can.
Okay, I see why.
Sort of. Who got last pick? If it was Game Watch, I got last pick.
Game Watch.
Yeah. I don't know. And then I don't know why T-Rex didn't get rid of this thing. But here, let's start the match.
There's a lot of Lucas players here.
Yeah, there is Cross, Smiley, and T-Rex. Three Lucas players here. That's a lot of Lucas. And then there's two Game & Watches.
Two Game & Watches, that's right, yeah. Bacon here.
Midwest, please. I don't know what to say yet, because I need to really figure out how these two play before I say anything about them.
A lot of dash attacks from T-Rex.
It's definitely not the smartest strategy against Game & Watch in particular.
Yeah.
Game & Watch will stuff anything you do, so
even
you
if,
have to.
Even if you land that, Game & Watch is just naturally trying to get a crash cancel the down tilt off or something.
Yeah.
It's really wide.
I hope T-Rex can bring it back. I hope so. I don't know what to say about that dash attack right there. It looked like it was maybe a dash attack down. It looked axe-y.
Looking for no shuffling. Oh, that's a nice sweet spot.
Very sweet. I think he might have been screwed otherwise. Oh, under the pineapple. Are we gonna see is this the first four stock on stream? I think this might be the first four stock on stream.
Oh, let's see. Oh, he's down here. Oh no, not that idea. I know him in real life.
wait, so you know him in real life? Where are you from? Couldn't you have been playing here?
Why aren't you here?
Yeah, that's real talk.
Get over here.
Right now.
Oh, it's almost good.
Silent isn't playing terribly fast, but he's definitely blocking whatever important attacks are hitting him until that moment.
Yeah.
I think there's a lot of S-match attacks earlier that were blocked.
Oh. He's getting used to TV, maybe, man.
Maybe. This is his component. We're on a different, just slightly different.
Yeah, he's double jump canceling.
I noticed that. There's a good string earlier where he did a double jump up air. Yeah, double jump cancel up air.
Not on Dreamland.
Not on Dreamland. Oh, and yes, Nash. Is this a comeback? Is this a comeback? Lucas has to come back.
Rolled into that. It's a long hitbox.
It's hard life being Lucas trying to roll. Rolling with Lucas is probably one of the worst rolls in the game.
Yeah.
I think so. I don't know who has the worst roll. Especially with damage bonus.
Oh yeah.
Alright. And game one goes to
Silent.
How many players did we have this week? We have 22 players this week,
wow,
which is a whole 7 more people
than we had last week.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, we upgraded quite a bit. Oh boy, I love the scrub matches. Hey, no insults here. Actually, no, I'm gonna be real. Sorry, I gotta be real. This is going pretty well, though. I think this bar pool, pool one's almost done.
One, go! Switch
the fox. I really approve of this decision, I think. I think Fox has better options to deal with, the way he plays.
I think
he's got better,
Yeah, this is a good stage for Fox against, it's a good counter pick.
Yeah, this is just a bad Game Watch stage if you play correctly on it.
Get some up air swings. It'll be easy for him though.
And if you go,
I'm sure up smash will kill him like what?
75% probably now.
Or something.
Already. Probably
already. Drop down shine.
That works too. Alright.
All right.
Silent, please. Silent, please.
He's getting a lot better at Fox.
Yeah.
Seems like he understands Fox a lot more.
I think he definitely does. He's doing the shines with Fox that he did wasn't doing with Lucas, and
yeah,
I think that's a big deal.
Oh, calling.
So close. Yeah, you needed to release the down beat slightly earlier before you did that. Okay, I'm not quite understanding the
drop down shine. Yeah, if they're working for some reason,
it works against some matchup too. Like
I'd rather be coming down with bears.
I remember watching a European match, like Ice. It was Ice's Fox versus an Ice Climber.
Yeah.
And his method to beat Ice Climbers by breaking them apart was shining, like right on top of them.
Oh well, yeah, definitely.
It was like super sneaky and worked super well. The game volume is still too loud. You'll drop the game volume. Whatever. Let's not mess with it too much right now. Aren't loud enough.
Yeah, we're just not close enough, I think.
Apparently, we're not loud enough. Sorry about that, folks.
You can be
closer.
Really?
Yeah, we're good. Hey, sorry about that, guys. I guess we'll fix that eventually. I don't know how we're gonna iron it out. The winner is... Bump up the what? No, we didn't bump up.